Success tips from QNET first ever Blue Diamond Star V partner Sachin Gupta. V partner Sachin clearly remembers joining QNET back in July 2008. Now 13 years in the business, he remains an epitome of burning passion for success whilst ensuring that the ones they empower grow the right way, with him and his wife, V partner Kavita Sugand, also a Blue Diamond Star. Walk the talk and talk the walk. They walk the talk to inspire others and talk the walk to share their story and success tips that will motivate others to achieve success. How did you find QNET? It was through one of my friends. At that time, I knew I was looking for something big to happen to my life. I was looking for a breakthrough. Then one day, one of my friends who just started in QNET called me. Being very new in the business, he did not have complete information regarding QNET, especially on the compensation plan. He only talked about the products and I immediately wanted to try them out. I realized that there was nothing to lose if so I jumped right in. How was your life before and after QNET? QNET changed my life, big time. Not only financially in terms of lifestyle, it gave me a complete change of mindset. Before QNET I was very focused in my 9-to-5 job, leading a life that is pretty much similar to how my father spent 30 years of his life on. I had an employee mentality and now, after all the experiences and learnings I got from QNET, I would say that I do not think like an employee anymore. I can now proudly say that I am an entrepreneur with the freedom to choose how I would spend my time. I am living a balanced lifestyle whilst helping many others achieve what I have achieved in life. To be very honest, earning was the most important part for me in the beginning. Then I realized that the earnings kept coming because I have grown as a person. I started to look at things differently and I felt a huge sense of fulfillment every time I realized that I helped people improve their lives. That sense of fulfillment fueled me to achieve more so I can help more, and with this goal in mind, I knew that I can never be complacent. Until now I am still constantly learning, evolving and transforming, and with all these, I am also constantly hitting rank advancement and maintenance targets. It is an amazing impact. You see, what I have become as an individual is now more important to me than the money that I earn. If you would have a chance to talk to the younger you, what would you tell yourself? Remain excited and always be ambitious. Work hard for your dreams because no one else will do it for you. Do not let small achievements stop you from dreaming bigger dreams. Do not be complacent. What was your greatest motivation or inspiration to hit the Blue Diamond Star rank? I wanted to walk the talk and talk the walk. I aspired to inspire others not only by being an example but also by sharing bits and pieces of the journey that are beyond what people can see. When the Blue Diamond Star rank came, I had to achieve it so I can send a message out to people telling them that they can also achieve anything. My primary goal was to inspire others, and I cannot inspire others to achieve something if I am not ahead in the game. When there were too many Diamond Stars in my team, I had to up my game and differentiate myself so that they'd understand that, yes, he knows more, and then they will follow. I believe that this is one of the most important things for an upline. You have to grow constantly and keep increasing your benchmarks. You have been actively building your QNET business until now and you talk to a lot of people every day. Can you give us some pointers on how to approach people? When it comes to the business opportunity, I do not talk much about the mechanics. To avoid misrepresentation of the products in the business, I usually arrange corporate trainers to do the talking and then I focus on sharing the vision. I tell people that my focus is completely on building a dream, because if people don't change their thought process, they will not grow. Not a lot of people talk to them about this. Mechanics, apart from the trainings, can also be learned hands-on as they do the business daily. How do you manage your time? I prioritize and I focus on the things in my priority list, 100%. I live in the now, I dedicate my time to one thing and commit to another when I am done. One of the most common mistakes that people do is trying to do many things at the same time. I compartmentalize. For example, If I am having dinner with someone, I will not be available in WhatsApp. I will be really be with that person, 100%. This is also called respect. I write my daily goals down first thing in the morning and then I check them one by one as I accomplish each. I also say no to things that will distract me from the daily agenda. Success tips. 1. Be energetic. Keep your focus and always aim to finish the things you have started in flying colors. This practice helps you remain energetic by ensuring that you are using your energy and resources only on the right things. Carefully select the things you'd want to focus on. Assess them based on their impact to your goals. 2. On public speaking. When you speak in public, make sure to connect with your audience. You cannot do this if you don't know your audience. Prepare well. Exert effort to know them so you can focus on their needs and interests. Reach out to them in the most honest way. Do not be too technical. 3. Do not be a boss. Do not be too controlling on your sales team. Yes, you have to make sure that they are conducting the business ethically and you must be there to guide them, but never be too controlling. They are matured individuals who are very much capable of taking responsibility for their actions and decisions. I do not behave like a boss to them, I am more of a confidant. I think this explains the love and trust that I get from my team, enough for them to bring me up to VCON stage as QNET first ever Blue Diamond Star, in style, displaying utmost support. Well, they are my superstars. Without them, there will be no Blue Diamond Star. My achievement is their achievement.